Hello and welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I would like to share how I created this vintage grunge text animation. Let's see what we are going to create today. Before getting into the topic, I would like to thank you for being here and supporting me. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing, that would be highly appreciated. Don't skip the video, please watch the video completely. Let's not waste any more of the time, let's get started. Create a new composition and name the composition as text. I am choosing a 1920x1080 composition with the frame rate of 30 and a duration of 10 seconds. Create a new text layer and type in your text. I am typing in loading. Align the text to the center of the composition. Import the stock image files and rename it as you wish. Bring in the texture file into the text composition and scale it so that it fits the composition. Change the track mat of the text layer to alpha inverted. Search for bar slime effect from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the text layer. At the start of the timeline, create a keyframe for slider and set the value to 100. At around 8 seconds, set the slider value to 0. Open the text layer and in the text, open up animator color characters and change the fill color to the same red color. Search for algorithm effect from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the text layer. Press U to bring up the keyframes. Select all the keyframes of the algorithm effect and drag them as shown. Now RAM preview this. Go to the project panel and create a new composition and name the composition as Reveal. Bring the text composition into the Reveal composition. Create a new solid layer and name it as Noise. Search for fractal noise from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the noise solid layer. Change the fractal type to dynamic, change the noise type to linear, set the contrast value to 1500, set the complexity to 10. At the start of the timeline, create a keyframe for brightness and set the value something around -600. At around 8 seconds, set the brightness value to 600. Now, set the track mat of the text composition to Luma Matte Noise. RAM preview this. Yeah, that's good. Create another composition and name the composition as Main. Bring in the Reveal composition into the main composition and also the background stock image. Scale scale the background image so that it fits the composition. Select the reveal composition layer and duplicate it. Rename the second reveal composition to reveal shadow. Search for fill effect from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the shadow layer. Change the color to black. Search for CC radial fast blur effect from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the shadow layer. Set the amount to 70. Search for drop shadow effect from the effects and presets panel and apply it into the reveal shadow layer. Set the opacity to 100%, set the distance to 20 and also the softness to 20. Now duplicate the shadow layer. Now ramp preview this. Make all the layers 3D. Create a new light and with the default settings click on OK. Press P to bring up the position property and at the start of the timeline create keyframe for the position and change the Z value to 0. At around 5 seconds set the Z value to around -2000. Now ramp preview this. Satisfied with that. Create a null object and make the null object as 3D layer. Select all other layers and parent them to null one layer. Press P to bring up the position property. At 7 second 15 frame mark, create a keyframe for position. At 7 second 20 frame mark, set the Z value of the position to somewhere around 450. At the end of the timeline, set the Z value to something around 900. Now ramp preview this. Now select the keyframes and press F9 to easy ease them. Open the graph editor and change the graph as shown. Create a new solid layer, name it as letterbox. Set the color to black. Select the letterbox solid layer and double click on the rectangle shape layer. Go to the letterbox layer and in the mask, set the mask one to subtract and in the mask path, click on shape. Set the units to percentage of source and set the top to 12% and bottom to 88%. Ramp preview this. That's it. We have created the vintage grunge text animation. Hope you enjoyed this video. Let's see the output once again. The music used in this video is from No Copyright Sounds. The track is called Time, made by Syncol. I will leave a link in the description. If you want the track, you can choose that. Consider subscribing my channel. Also hit the bell icon. Please hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, if you have anything to ask, feel free to comment down below. Once again, thanks for being here. This is Raudran signing off.